Former Iglesia Ni Cristo Minister Luel Minorca is now a protected person of Canada. A much relaxed Minorca met with Balitang America for an interview almost 2 years after he landed Vancouver in April 2016. Minorca left the Philippines for safety, this after alleged death threats against him and his family for exposing so-called anomalies within the INC.
I was shouting. I was so happy about what happened because I was almost losing hope. It's actually a vindication, not only for myself, but for all of those like me who's fighting for this cause in exposing the truth.
Minorca adds the Immigration Refugee Board's decision was released late last year, but he wanted to make sure there were no appeals. He also had to consult with his lawyer, given the confidentiality of the IRB's decision.
It was redacted so that sensitive information would be blocked out for the safety of those concerned mentioned in that decision.
Minorca has filed for permanent residency and hopes he can be reunited with his family soon. His wife and two kids are still hiding in Asia. He has yet to see his youngest child in person as his wife was pregnant when they left the Philippines. Minorca, meantime, keeps himself busy by volunteering and taking odd jobs. But one thing's for sure.
Being a protected person in Canada, once I step in the Philippines, it will be revoked as a protected person. I have no plans of going back to the Philippines as of now, simply because I know that, you know, justice there cannot be achieved.
Minorca's mother and other relatives are based in Canada. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News.